these fuckers can smoke easily.
Rook, on me. This is why I left this room.
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Fucking plane? church. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting. Maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Could be fun.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Understood. In position.
Station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from these guys could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
I know I heard.
Who's doing this?
Setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me? I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Signal now. Let's open up your map.
Beat him, Joe.
I'll walk you through. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose. Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well... they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End. So I'd head that way.
Thank you. Colt didn't expect us to put up a fight. But my pride.
Christ Almighty, help!
For me, right? Anne sent you? Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence.
Lead the way.
Thank you.
Wish me luck. Worth it. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Every little bit helps.
Who's there?